That's good.
Grab my helmet. I'm show the little guy what a way. Did anybody let you pick up a helmet already?
He did.
You did?
And, over there did.
Awesome.
Thank you.
get water?
How'd that go, Wing Fang?
It was good. He's got real fast hands. I had to adjust the timing. Once I did, though, worked out a lot better. I was telling him one of the problems is he's doing these wide wraps over here, and I'm able to pick him up once I pick up on timing.
Right.
And I was just like, okay. Yeah, he wasn't.
That's the problem at hand. So at the beginning, it wasn't bad because you used your range a bit, right?
Yeah.
And you weren't in a hurry to hit him.
Nope.
And then at the end, once he got one or two in, then you're like, oh, I gotta hit him. And then until the end, where he got tired a little bit, and then he got
he got that headshot in.
Yeah.
Most of the time, anytime we got into like here, he was just throwing a bunch of garbage.
Yep.
So it was just kind of just sliding off me. And
yeah, exactly.
So he wasn't.
But keep doing it. Because
yeah.
No matter what, if it's sliding off of him, sooner or later it's going to stop doing it.
Thank you.